Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. In today's video guys, we're going to discuss and show you how to know if a tire is run flat tire or if your vehicle is equipped with those, and we'll show you how to distinguish them. We'll show you two tires, exactly the same brand, the same model tire, the same tread, one is run flat, one is not. So let's start, okay, right here now. That BMW guys that we've been rebuilding on auto repair guys, it was hitting the front, and you can check it out. We just hit like 67,000 subscribers. Thank you guys for the support. We bought new wheels with new tires, second hand of course, because it was cheaper than buying new tires, and I didn't even pay attention if they run flat or not. What we noticed the other day, okay, we detailed it and we noticed that the vehicle doesn't have a spare. Okay, you can see no spare tire, it's just not equipped with one. So my concern was I have to have run flats for that purpose, and you can see they're Continental. Okay, but I'm going to show you for all the brands, so stay until the end. Continental right here, you can see, and on this side it says Conti Pro Contact SSR. Okay, 225 45 17. Check out the tread pattern. Okay, and now let's go on the Mercedes that has a spare tire, and I'm going to show you the same tread pattern. Okay, right here, the same brand, Continental here. Okay, and it's the same model, Conti Pro Contact, but it's missing the SSR towards the end. Okay, you can see it does not have it, just the name of it. So this is not a run flat tire. This is guys the run flat, okay, right here. If you have a Continental tire, okay, you need to look after the model for that symbol SSR. This means it's a run flat. You can see exactly the same pattern, same brand, but one is run flat, one is not. Also, okay, let me share now with you, if you have Bridgestone tires, okay, Bridgestone, it will be RFT abbreviation, Continental SSR, then what will be DSST or DSST-CCT. Firestone will be RFT, Goodyear will be ENT or Runflat, and Kumho XRP. You can see Michelin ZP, Pirelli RFT and Yokohama ZPS. So that's how you guys know if you have a run flat. Always, okay, that's the make of the tire. Okay, that's the model. You say like this one, Conti Pro Contact SSR. SSR for Continental is a run flat tire. So hopefully guys the video will be helpful to some of you if you're buying new tires or the ones you have installed on your vehicle. Please give a subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time.